they caused such panic that President Truman was forced to speak about them publicly.
Well, yes, we discussed it at every conference that we had with the military. There's always things like that going on. Flying saucers, and they've had other things, you know, if I'm not mistaken.
Said to me, he said, you've always been interested in UFOs and otherworldly things, right? And I said, yes, I have. He said, would you like to see some UFOs up close tonight? And I said, I'd love to. He said, well, come on, I can do that for you.
Bearers of knowledge, giving wisdom for you to behold. Invisible college in the silence, the way it's shown. Illuminate the path to the seeker who walks alone. Into the mind of a mystic, what a secret would be made known. We may all the wisdom keep what you traverse the sky. Communicate telepathic waves deep in your mind. Beyond space and time, what we touch through meditation. Divine design, we move past your speculation. Radiant light being traveled from other planets. In a secret we wait within a state of overstanding. Deep foes above my house, sending me thoughts from telepathic. When linking frequencies from outer space, intergalactic avatars speak life to my body. Illuminate my third eye and guide me on my journey. My journey, and I'm discerning, been handed knowledge like Hermes. Who would sever bring the servant, the service unto his purpose. He knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving sacred to Janet Seals, evoking the Elohim. Summon the Malachim, well in the unseen. Wales of the thorn, fulfilling the prophecies. He knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving sacred to Janet Seals, evoking the Elohim. Summon
since the dawn of the man, they kept tabs, kept their eyes on this land. As part of their plan, they want us to succeed and expand. They killing disease, they cloak ships, replenish the trees. They keep the oxygen circulating, filter the sea. Then burrow in soil, through sedimentary rock to make oil. With vessels stronger than a diamond, metal thinner than foil. Keep tabs on our growth and taught ancient man how to farm. They blast asteroids that's flying close to keep us from harm. They got a reproductive cycle perfect down to 9 months and replicated fishing bread to fall out from the sky once. Heliocentric farming, don't you find it just a little bit alarming? That a planet's surface population, billions of us swarming. What the dickens, realizing things that truly make me sick. And proof is in the pudding that they breeding us like we'll be chickens. Monitoring tweet conditions, NASCAR lines for landing pilots. Giant space prism for refracting deadly ultraviolet.
He's knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving sacred to Janet Seals, evoking the Elohim. Summon the Malachim, well in the unseen. Wales of the thorn, fulfilling the prophecies. He's knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving sacred to Janet Seals, evoking the Elohim. Summon the Malachim, well in the unseen. Wales of the thorn, fulfilling the prophecies.
And he looks up into the sky and starts inaudibly talking. His mouth is moving as if he's talking to somebody, but nothing, you can't hear it. And as I'm watching him standing there talking to the stars, And so he said, then he looks at me and he said, they said that they will be coming from Griffith Park in just a minute. There'll be three of them, but they'll be here in a minute for you. And I said, who's they? He said, your thing. And within a couple of minutes, three beautiful, disc-shaped things, glowing, very faintly glowing, came over with no sound whatsoever, and a triangle formation came over and stopped right above our head and stopped. And when they did, you could see they were disc-shaped, and it looked and appeared like it was like a pie cut in six or eight slices, and each slice was a different color. And what I remember distinctly is each color was like a laser color, vibrant orange, vibrant pink, very vibrant colors, six or eight colors on each one, and they were circulating, not so fast as to blend the color, but circulating, and they were beautiful, and they were about the size that the full moon appears, so they're not little lights, full moon size, three. And I'm standing there looking at these gorgeous, beautiful, vibrant color things spinning in colors and no sound. And I was absolutely mesmerized. I was just, I was enthralled by seeing this gorgeous, beautiful display. And I looked at him, and he's looking at me. And he says, they're pretty, aren't they? And I said, yes, they're beautiful. And then he looks up and talks to me and says, they're saying, they've told me to tell you that they're going now. But they'll see you later. And they did. They started moving and they went out north. And afterwards we went back in and I said, what did I just see tonight? He said, that was us. We've been here for a long time. You just didn't know it. He said, we picked you a long time ago when you were a small child. We have something for you to do.
We knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving saving the Tennessee's, the fucking the Elohim. Summon the Malachim, LeeLee unseen. Wings up the thorn, fulfilling the prophecies. We knocking mysteries, the magic of John D. Giving saving the Tennessee's, the fucking the Elohim. Summon the Malachim, LeeLee unseen. Wings up the thorn, fulfilling the prophecies.
Eagle Ford is a hotspot for oil, but over the past few weeks, it's turned into the mothership of UFO sightings.
Some people say they have seen things that make them think there is life out there.
If you've been around Cotulla, Texas, then you've probably heard the rumors. Many swear it's become ground zero for unidentified flying objects the past few weeks. Several videos have been posted on YouTube showing sightings in the Cotulla area. says California, Texas, and Detroit, Michigan are the hot spots for sightings right now. Locals say with no trees and a lot of flat ground, the sky's the limit when it comes to UFOs.
You can see a long distance out here, you know, at night. Yeah, honey.
Look at, they reappeared. Watch, another one's gonna appear next to it. Look. Look at, oh shit, dude. Did it again, look. That's a plane. That little dot that's flying right there, that's a plane. Whatever that is huge.
Maybe it's a helicopter.
Yeah, helicopters don't have those lights.
But I feel like we're not even getting close to it. Like, it's moving away.
The light on the mountain, you know. They don't have lights.
No, we got closer to it, dude. Oh, what's that other light on top of it? Oh, what the freak is that other light on top of it? Oh, my God!
Thank you. that fire deep in my soul. It inspires me to just close. It inspired me, it's just hoes. That old me is just gone. It's improvement that I've shown, but I could not do it on my own. Cause I know that there is a God, and he lives above us when I'm looking at the stars. But I feel his loving, yeah, I feel his loving. Cause he brought me from nothing to something, and he pulled me from something I jumped in when I just couldn't do it, bro. No more plotting licks like an ignorant kid. It's obvious I didn't learn to live. Promises of prominence, knowledge is my providence. Pondering my sovereignness, you harboring your cockiness. I'm harnessing my consciousness, and all of this just common sense. So now, never ever saw a fit. Talking bricks, blowing whips, I guess that's what y'all call it big. Drawing kids to where the darkness is. For me, I'm only gonna state the facts. I done been to hell and done made it back. I done been in jail, done changed the path. And there's still a few things gotta make it past.
Born to fail, built to win.
Born to fail.
From you was the same.
Born to fail, built to win.
Born to fail,
built to win.
Born to fail, built to win.
Can't nobody stand my pain.